Sasha, I'm here!
Oh, thank God! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Have to
Shoot me! It's the only way!
Okay. Okay, I understand. Is there anything I can do to help?
Good girl! Help me steady the rocket! The wind's too strong for me to get a clean shot!
Monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.